Man, I need a lighter, man.
Right here.
Yeah. What's up, Slim?
What's cracking?
Hit this shit.
Shit, I almost hit this motherfucker today.
Is that right?
What is it with motherfuckers thinking that? Because we're in the spotlight or whatever, that they can do or say whatever they want to us and we won't retaliate.
Protect my motherfucking self by any means
necessary, right?
Cause you don't know me, I don't know you, so don't approach me, don't approach you. So insult me, I won't insult you. But you don't know what I will or I won't. Don't know, don't know me, and I don't know you. Don't approach me, I won't approach you. So insult me, I won't insult you. Make no mistake, I'm the Golden State heavyweight. Be ready, ready, give me time to create. Relate, I renovate. Straight up, can't carry my weight. But seeing and receive nothing but hate. Now you're there snatching crumbs off my little son plate. Now to the trunk and shot in the face. Holes, no clothes, no one showing up for my shows. You know how it comes, I might as well kick it at home. But my baby mama hate my guts and can't stand. Packed up, moved out, started a damn family. So all this struggling for what? So I can blow up? Bear up, start, but can't watch my seed grow. Fuck that, this the fucking thanks I get. I'm gonna entertain assholes and feed my bitch. I feel like my whole life is upside down. Seeing more support than I'm seeing my child.
Like, every day I wake up, another drama. It's one alive, I'm alive, surviving this karma. I can hold on to my private life for 5 months longer. I might get my wife to let go of this night. Arms karma, these cameras in our faces like ads for your channel through action news. To follow our ambulance up the avenue and catch a glimpse of all the suicide attempts. And what we do in private since they won't let us a bit. Wonder why I carry every gun under the sun, whether it's unloaded, full or an unregistered one. No bullet, just so full of shit. This clip is so a little spit if I don't pull it. Don't give me no bullshit, I'm not in the mood. I just got in a feud, parking lot with a dude. Oh, but she just slit both of her wrists. Though shit, don't tell me about the show business shit. I said this shit, bitch.
You don't know me. You don't know what I will or I won't do. Cause you don't know me, and I don't know you. So don't approach me, I won't approach you. And don't insult me, I won't insult you. Cause you don't know what I will or I won't do.
Personal, bitch, you don't know exhibit for sure. New school class dismissed. Had a very fucked up day, I'm needing this fit. Shutting motherfuckers up like they pleading a fit. And it's time to get serious with it. Time for everybody to feel it. Similar to the anger that this is your brain on drugs. Exhibit brain on thugs. Ain't no neighborhood that's big enough to bang us nuts. Ain't no love, I lost my niggas, relax yourself. I'm about to snatch it all and start spreading the wealth. I nick my niggas who never seen it. I mean it when I holler out the top of my lungs, about my guns and my world. Got tons of ammo, the crack ammo, never changing the channel. Played like a fucking piano and riding slow through Cali like I'm riding a camel. Millionaire motherfuckers with the braids and the flannels. I feel like Tony Soprano. Who do I trust now? Just hear me tell my teller nigga soon as I touch the spit line, the split spines. Here to get mine. Big body time bitches getting thick to spit shine. Sniff line and coke. That's the simply shit to make you dope. Bitch ass nigga that's dropping a soul. Choked out and beat. Put your head in a vice turp and turn to you motherfuckers. Tell me
so
the
do
right
I gotta
shit.
Buy a whole block to myself for front door with 12 blocks and have a body guard walk me out to my mailbox. Sometimes somebody makes a threat, run and tell cops that I protect myself with these 12 shots. One in the chamber, gun in the waist, and one in the ankle. Waiting for someone to come to my place, trying to walk now up and knock. Like these cocksuckers, I'm gonna get a shotgun of a Glock shoved in the face. Grace Haley can't play with her toys in your front yard without you driving by, honking your horns, screaming some shit, leaning out your window, beeping and shit, or pulling up in my drive like I'm leaving your whip. So these kids tell their friends and relatives where I live. So my addicts, it sends up on the internet again. Ben, I do an interview with Spin, telling them that if someone comes to my crib, I'ma shove a gun in their ribs. Reporters blow it out of proportion. Now he's pulling guns on his fans just for trying to sit on his porch. And I'm the bad guy, cause I don't answer my day. Hey, hi, you guys want some autographs? Okay, sometimes I feel like loading this rifle and climbing the roof at night and hiding. I decide to snipe you. It's not that I don't like you, it's just that when I'm not behind the mic, I'm a person who's just like you.